Hello, everyone. Hi, Priestess May here. Thank you for joining me. For those of you who are joining me for the first time, welcome and thank you. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. For those of you who are back watching me today, happy Sunday. And thank you for for subscribing and being amazing followers as you always are. And I hope that you're ready to learn something else today. So I've been getting a lot of questions about baths, different types of baths. As you know, I have posted a few baths on my channel. Those are basic baths. Those are baths that are used just for everyday negative energy that you may pick up or to bring love to your life and raise your vibrations. But these baths that I have posted on my channel are not the baths that would be needed for curse breaking, removing black magic, or removing black dark entities. Those baths, unfortunately, have to be administered in person by a spiritist, such as myself or someone who practices what I practice. Why? Because we actually work with the beings of light to remove these curses or these dark entities and get them away from your life. These are baths that, unfortunately, if administered by you in person, which just could possibly make the curse worse or the black magic worse or the dark entity become immune to certain psychic or spiritual attacks by light entities. So it's important. A lot of people have been asking me, why are certain baths that I do have to be administered in person? And the reason for that is because I, as a spiritist who is experienced in this, who has the training of over 100 years from my great-grandmother down to my mother and myself, would be experienced enough to remove these dark energies and away from your life and also away from your family and even away from my own family as well, which is why some people are wondering why some baths can be expensive. And that is why, because you're not just paying for the herbal bath itself when it's a curse or black magic or a dark entity. You're actually paying for the energy that it takes for me and for the guides. And it's a sacrifice. Everything in the spiritual world is a sacrifice. It's a sacrifice of energy. So the payment is just a sacrifice of energy. Again, there are people that will charge you thousands of dollars to do this. I don't. I am very honest. I ask my guides what your specific case is going to take, and then I let you know in all honesty and clarity exactly what it is that I'm going to do and what it is that you need to do as well. So, like I said, I do this because it's in my lineage, so I don't take advantage of people with charging way over what it's actually due for them to have these removals. So if you are feeling like you need a bath of this sort, please contact me on www.priestessmay.com. Now, some people may need these baths if they're having suicidal thoughts, depression. Those kinds of things are usually brought by dark entities or dark entity attachments. So if you are interested in one of these baths or in some of my other rituals or in knowing exactly what it is that you would need, you can book a spiritual work consultation with me on www.priestessmay.com, or you can always find me on Instagram at instagram.com/priestess_may. Many blessings to you, and thank you for watching. Mwah.